speculated. I told him at once the famous Russian mathematician was going over some calculations I had made in the margins of one of my scientific papers, but he had noticed that I had added 12 and 12 and came up with 25. Mathematically impossibility. Oh, very embarrassing. The two boys, they were still standing there. I could see in their eyes there was something else they wanted to ask me when I said to them, "How else may I help you?" They wanted me to explain to them the theory of relativity. Well, I said to them, "If you two boys could picture yourselves sitting for 1 hour with a pretty girl, well, it would seem like a minute. But if you only sit for 1 minute on a hot stove, then that would seem like an hour." I think that is the simplest explanation I've yet to come up with for the theory of relativity. I go look at my music and it's so frustrating. I feel so good when I take refuge in music. It frees my subconscious and helps me solve many, many problems. Except the problem of playing good. That would take a miracle. It's the only miracle there is that there are no miracles.